The first century Aloha exercise of 2015 came to a close this past week at Joint Base Pearl Harbor, Hickam, Hawaii. Century Aloha exercises are held to provide the Air National Guard, active duty Air Force, and DoD counterparts with current, realistic, and integrated fighter aircraft training. Century Aloha exercises are hosted and conducted by the Hawaii Air National Guard about four times per year and have been doing so for several decades. What makes this Century Aloha different is the number of visiting aircraft participating in the exercise. In addition to F-22s from Hawaii, F-22s and F-16s from Alaska, and F-15s from Massachusetts are participating. In all, more than 400 airmen and nearly 60 aircraft were involved. Reporting for the Hawaii Air National Guard, I'm Senior Airman Orlando Corpuz.